Assalamu alaikum dear viewers, in this video I am discussing about myasthenia gravis. So we are seeing on the image there is showing eye, that eye is ptosis, diplopia and blurred vision. Ptosis, that dropping of eyelid is present on this image, these are the features of myasthenia gravis. Now about the pathophysiology, that is there is receptors blocked by autoantibodies, acetylcholine at neuromuscular junction. So nicotinic acetylcholine receptor reduce transmission. There is increased repeated muscle use, equal increased weakness and fatigue, improve with rest. So in myasthenia gravis, they are telling that receptors blocked by autoantibodies, acetylcholine in the neuromuscular junction. As a result, nicotinic acetylcholine receptors reduce transmission. So what happened? There is repeated muscle use. If we repeatedly use the muscle, then there is increased weakness and fatigue and improve with rest. Myasthenia gravis patient are actually feeling good. They when awake from the sleep and with day progression they feel fatigue. So the investigation, how can we diagnose? Adrophonium test, tensilon test. Symptom is improved equal myasthenia gravis. So the investigation test is adrophonium tensilon test for myasthenia gravis. Acute myasthenia crisis, what happened? That is triggered by infection, medication, respiratory failure, mechanical ventilation. Treatment is plasma exchange and IV immunoglobulin. This is all about myasthenia gravis. Please do subscribe and share Dr. Amma's Medicine YouTube channel. Thank you.